I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find a cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Batman! It's Batman! You'll die! Bennett.
Let me explain to you what's going on.
Look out! That man's here! Please, get me down from here.